fall asleep up there? That's fucked!
Way.
Let's fucking go!
Unbelievable!
I'm moving to Vice City.
Whoa!
Hey.
Hello, mate, you okay? Can you hear me? Yeah.
Alright, mate. Yeah, I've just come off duty now, so I'm just chilling for a bit. Alright. Alright, mate. See you in a bit. Bye, bye. I'm just putting a post on Twitter.
We apologize, where I'm.
Yeah, I'm listening. Yeah, yeah, your mouth moves. Yeah, your mouth moves.
You're not gonna beat me!
What happened here?
I'm off duty now, I don't have to be a good person. Yeah. Feel free to chill, do whatever you need to do. I'm just chilling now and gonna wait for the government, I think. Yeah, that won't happen again. Yeah, they've still not sorted it, so I'm just waiting for them now. Not my fault.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, I know. It gets addictive, though. I'm waiting to see if the government get back to us, and I'm just seeing if there's any clubs open at the moment, or a bar. Yeah, it's there, and yeah.
This is my desk.
Yeah, that's the boss there, mate.
Oh, yeah. If you don't do as you're told, you're getting sat.
Nobody answers their bloody phone. Yeah. Yeah. I can, yeah.
Thank you.
Manager. Alright, okay. You've now been set to owner as well.
Say that again, Aaron.
I've just set your rank to owner.
Oh, thank you.
All right. So now, if you press G, Dave.
Yeah.
You'll see, if you've clocked on, you'll see business settings and you'll see timesheets, what hours people have worked.
Okay.
Change the price, change the hourly rate of people's pay, all that kind of stuff.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. This is mental.
Yeah. The city gets busy around 6 o'clock every night. It's about 180 to 200 people at the moment.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow.
I was seeing if there was a bar open, but I can't believe there's not a bar open at this time on a Friday.
Wow, that's a disgrace.
There's always a strip club. Does that not have the bar in it?
Where is it? It's a strip club by here.
Well, I mean, if it's going by the standard GTA, this map, then there will be a strip club, yeah.
We've just got to find it now.
Give me a sec.
And this is where the boss... I am. You watch, I'll fire you. It's not my business.
Bloody well, please.
Just shoot me in the foot, thanks, man.
Sorry, it's, I'm...
No sighting!
Yeah, I can't seem to find the strip club on there. It might not be, obviously, on a 5M server, so...
Should be.
Well, in normal GTA, online and story mode, there is a strip club. But on this one, yeah, there isn't one.
I'm gonna buy a strip club business.
I mean, there.
Yeah, I mean, I've just spoken to the guy at Galaxy, and he's rebranding and bringing in another place, so he's not open at the moment. And I can't get through to Killian's bar, so.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
No fighting.
Right, come with me, Steve. You've been a naughty boy. This is what the police do.
Yes, we
yeah,
do.
Yeah, definitely. So if you come over here and press E, you can change your outfits and stuff and your clothes.
Yeah, I've just yeah. seen that. Yeah, it's on there.
Yeah, I think you can set like presets and stuff.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah,
we only want to talk.
I was just saying, mate, I'm getting off because I haven't had my dinner yet.
Oh, all right, mate.
But I will be. I'll be making more of it tomorrow because obviously I've had to install it tonight and I didn't do it till late. So
no worries, I'm off soon anyway until they sort this out.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm gonna be
getting it properly tomorrow, and hopefully by then it'll be sorted and I can understand a bit more of the game. Looks
a bit like that, yeah.
Yeah. Looking like a little brewery.
Yeah. Right, so what, I'm gonna fly out then for now. I'm gonna go and get something to eat myself.
Alright, no worries.
Alright, ma'am. Yes. I need to...
flying out.